Quickenden and Love Island's Darylle Sergeant were seen passionately kissing and cuddling up to each other during a day out in Leeds, appearing to confirm their rumored romance. Dancing on ice, star Jake and Darylle kiss and cozy into each other as they sit at a table with some of Jake's friends as a group eat and drink. The pair appeared to be at a wild day party and documented the date on their social media accounts. Jake shared a clip of 24-year-old Darylle dancing in the crowd, as he appeared perplexed at her moves. The brunette beauty was dressed in a white top, black skirt and red sandals, while hair was pulled up into a high ponytail. Jake, 29, also featured on tattooed Darylle's Instagram story, as they partied at Angelica in Leeds with glitter on their faces. The pair later headed for a kebab and held hands as they made their way home at the end of the night. Darylle was dumped from hit ITV2 dating show Love Island earlier this month alongside one-time partner, Adam Collard. Soon after her departure from the island, she was linked to the X Factor star Jake. Jake's ex-fiancée Danielle Fogarty had seemingly responded to claims that he is dating Darylle. Writing to her 19,400 Twitter followers, the stunning blonde simply said, "Wow," alongside laughing face emojis. Jake and Danielle met after he starred on I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here. In 2014, he proposed to series winner Carl Fogarty's daughter in September 2017, before calling off the engagement back in April.